Yeah, you know, it is bad to hear that and to know that, but I think, you know, the loss itself tonight hurts enough, you know, to lose, you know, with this margin, but to lose in front of your home crowd, to lose, in, you know, at Loftus, that hurts, you know, I don't think it can hurt more or less, just it hurts, and we're very disappointed in ourselves, but like I say, you know, we need to bounce back. You still a couple of games in the competition left, or a lot of games in the competition left, and front of Highlanders next weekend, that's going to be very tough, so we need to bounce back.